Now we are discussing about one problem belongs to convex lens. This is one convex lens I am assuming. This you take, this is F2 and this is C2 and this is F1 and this is C1. Now I am assuming focal length of a given convex lens is 20 centimeters. Object distance I am taking as 30 centimeters. Now first thing what we are finding the image distance. Okay, if focal length is 20 centimeters, what about the radius of curvature? If this is F, this becomes R2 equal to 2F2. If this is 20, what about this distance? 40. So in between 20 to 30, in between 20 to 40, 30 is there. So my object is here. So if the object is in between F and C, we know the character of the image. Definitely image forming beyond the center of curvature, there is a magnified image, inverted image and also real image. Now you apply the lens formula. What is the lens formula? According to lens formula, (1/F) = (1/V − 1/U). In that again you apply sign convention. Which things you are finding, no need to give sign convention to that. Which things he had given, further only you apply sign convention. Which things you are finding, it's sign convention only that value comes. Focal length of a convex lens always positive, further no need to apply sign convention. Similarly, focal length of a concave lens also always positive, negative. Further also no need to apply sign convention. Now for this positive value, so 1/20, that equals to 1/V, we are finding this, so for this you don't apply sign convention, that value only comes, minus, what about object distance, beam of light going in this way, any measurement also from the optic center, in this way any measurement positive, reverse one negative, so this is the object question, so U becomes minus. So this is minus 30. Now 1/20 equals to 1/V plus 1/30. So 1/V equals to 1/20 minus 1/30. So 1/V equals to 20, 30 LCM you take. 600 comes. 30 minus 20. So 10/600. So what came? 1/60. Now what is the image distance? 60 centimeters. So plus 60 came. Correct only. According to our information also, if the object is in between F and C, we are getting image is beyond the center of curvature, opposite side, enlarged image, inverted image, real image getting. So plus 60 came. Beam of light going in this way, from this if you measure plus 60. Sign convention also correct only. So in this way we are doing problems belongs to convex lens. Now, for the same problem, by taking the height of the object, we are finding the height of the image. In the same problem, if the height of the object is 4 centimeters, what about height of the image? This thing we are doing. Okay. Now what is the formula for magnification? First you write the formula. Magnification. m equals to height of the image by height of the object equals to v by u. That is generalized formula. Again you apply sign convention for getting particular condition. Now you apply sign convention. What are the sign conventions? Positive negative things belongs to object image since we know. If the object is above the principal axis positive, if the image is below the principal axis negative, if the image is above the principal axis in the case of erected image, virtual image, that positive. Okay, now what is the height of the image? We don't know. What is the height of the object? Height of the object 4 cm given plus 4 because above the principal axis. This is below principal axis, we know, but we are finding these things, so you don't give sign convention for finding things. So, HI we are finding. What is the way? Beam of light going in this way. So, in this way what coming? Image coming. B value we are found. What came? 60 came. The 60. Beam of light in this way going. Reverse measuring U. What about U? 30. Which 30? Minus 30. Because opposite dash. 3 ones are 3 twos. So, 4 by HI equals to minus 2. So minus 2HI equals to 4. Now what is the height of the image? This height of the image equals to minus 4 by 2. 2 on the 2. So minus 2 centimeters. So this is the process for finding height of the image. Okay, here right of the object we are finding. Height of the image finding. Height of the object what given? 4 given. Okay. Now what is the V value? V equal to 60. So plus 60. What about U? Minus 30. Height of the image finding. Height of the object 4. So 3 1 the 3 2 the. So height of the image by 4 equals to minus 2. So what is the height of the image? Minus 8 centimeters. Height of the object 4, height of the image minus 8. If the diagram also what is the information, that must match this with our information, otherwise it's wrong. So minus represents what? Height of the image means minus 8 means inverted image. If it is virtual image, plus 8 comes. So sign convention also it is matching, and also practical information also it is matching.